Man, I'm a firm believer that if somebody don't want it themselves, regardless of how much you give them, they ain't gonna have shit, no way. I'm fortunate. My mother's a self-made millionaire. My sister, she has a car lot, she does a bunch of other shit. She's a millionaire herself, you understand? So if you're dealing with somebody that you can't trust, you just gotta take it for what it is.